trial of would-be presidential assassin Oscar Collazo, with federal judge T. Owen Goldsborough presiding, results in the mandatory death penalty for Collazo, wounded when he and another conspirator killed White House guard Leslie Coffelt in their attempt to shoot the president. The jury finds Collazo guilty in less than 2 hours' deliberation. As Mrs. Rosa Collazo leaves the courtroom, her husband is taken back to prison to await his grim sentence for the murder at Blair House.